Two drag racers forced another car off the road in Estero. The innocent driver rushed to the hospital with serious injuries. Thank you for being here tonight. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. People who live nearby tell NBC2 they hear those engines revving almost every night.
After dark, especially, say, from 9 to midnight or so, while I'm still awake, I can hear cars racing up and down Tamiami.
NBC2's Joanna Boris is live at the intersection of US 41 and Williams Road.
Estero Fire says two cars were racing when they cut off another driver. One of those cars slamming into this pole where you can still see scratches.
They refuse to think about, hey, am I going to be alive tomorrow, the next day?
Not the finish line Saturday morning's drag racers were expecting.
Certainly they're exceeding the speed limit.
Of 50 miles per hour on US 41.
Well, sounds like cars with big engines letting their rip.
Estero Fire Rescue says two cars were racing when they cut off another driver early Saturday morning, causing one car to wrap around this pole at Williams Road.
Families are very much in danger.
Danger of getting injured or worse, killed.
Many people do leave early in the morning or even late in the evening to save time. We're walking our little puppies, our little dogs. We're trying to get exercise in at the end of the day. And yes, it could be fatal.
Something several locals I talked to say they don't think drivers are considering.
They refuse to think about the next moment. It's only now.
And people say they can hear the haunting sound nearly every night from their beds.
Pretty spooky sound. Makes me more nervous about young kids getting hurt.
Because when you're going that fast, even the slightest loss of control of your car could be deadly.
It's not going to be pretty, that's for sure.
Drag racing is illegal. If convicted in Florida, you could face a $500 to $1,000 fine and lose your license for up to 2 years. You could also face up to 1 year in jail. Live in Estero, Joanna Boris, NBC2.